Hello, everyone. My name is Pastor Mike Williams, and I had the awesome privilege of co-leading my first 10 days mission trip to the Congo with Dr. Rose Pambu. And the thing that was so wonderful about this trip is we had an opportunity to work with a team that was committed to one thing and one thing only, making disciples of all nations.
Hi, my name is Denise Ward. God showed me so many things when I was there, even just me being bolder than what I thought I could be, you know. Speaking at a women's conference and just seeing the children there, just things that we take for granted. God showed me that we have to be thankful.
My name is Wanda Collins, and for me, my 10 days trip to the Congo was about positioning. Just weeks before we were scheduled to go, my approval that I had been given for non-paid leave was rescinded, and I was told that I was denied and that I would not be able to go. So I, after much prayer and knowing that I knew that I knew that God was saying go, I retired and left, went on the trip, and then 5 days when we were there, we were awakened at 5 o'clock one morning with the news that my school was frantically trying to reach me, that the superintendent of my schools had said that I got my job back if I wanted it. So I did take it. So at that point, with much dancing and shouting and praising, we were able to share with the people of Luwilla Village of the faithful, loving God that we serve, and that we were there to tell them about that and who they could be in Him also when they position themselves in Him.
Through faith, I bought my ticket, and not knowing where the money was going to come from. And when I came back from the Congo, not only did I get one check, but I got 6 checks, and it went above and beyond what I needed for the trip. God just, He showed me just with just having faith, just walking out on faith, and that's what I did, and He provided more than what I could ever imagine.
The reason why we were able to minister effectively is because you prayed. The reason why we were able to go is because you gave. And we believe that as we pray, God is going to give you everything you need so you can go.